last episode, we weren't going to check who has normal type. At negative 685, negative... I mean, then positive 690. But... there's a chance it's Sid or Tommy, I would say. It also could be Zerky. But... I mean, Kiram again, I mean, it could be, but... pretty sure it's not Lenboy for sure, because he gave away who he was. It can't be Midoza, he's Ghost. And then anyone else it could be anyone else. So that's a lot of people. I'm hoping it's not Green Galaxy though, because he's full diamond. I can mind read. Let me just check. Full iron, unenchanted. Does not have no gold, no diamonds. Okay, he's nothing. He doesn't have anything. Yeah, about that. Why? That's ice. 400, 700. In a cave. I mean, I think Sid is ice or normal. But normal's way over here. And I thought they were going to the surface. So, when I go look at their quads once again and they're somewhere else... that's not going to be good. Although it could be Tommy getting apples. And if it was Tommy getting apples, then he didn't cut down any trees. I'm gonna go to that extreme hills because I feel unsafe here. Alright. Don't know what that sound was, but it was kinda scary, so I'm gonna just go away. Whoops. That was dumb. Well, I can eat this now. Huh, who are my quads next? I should do it normal, because that's whoever is over there. Or maybe down here, but... also look at Ghost and see if my dose is over here. I'm gonna do ice, I mean normal again. Oh, yep, that's... They're one step ahead of me. So no one's here. Great, I just looped around. They're going to 0-0. And... I have no idea who it is. Could be Tommy. Can't mind read yet. In like a minute, I will be able to. You might be thinking I'm playing this badly, and you would be right, because I'm just roaming around checking what people have and where they are, but I'm not exactly making a move, and I'm not getting any equipment at all. There's a good chance normal's green then. I mean, Michael. Michael. And if that's the case, I want nothing to do with that. Absolutely nothing to do with that. Can throw that out now. Since that's out of the plan to get enchanted. I need to find Len. He's the only person that I know I can take because he's full iron. Green's full diamond. Tommy's half diamond. Tommy had an unenchanted bow. He probably has power 2 now. He might have power 3. I mean, but he had sharpness 3. So I don't know. Can go look. I don't want to fight Green. Or I guess my goal, but flying. I don't know where flying is. Why are they way over there? What are you doing, flying? Why is flying so far out on the surface? I guess I could go visit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go visit. Who should I even mind read in this situation? I mean, Kiram, Flues, and Fukano, I still haven't mind read. Tommy could have found more diamonds. In the meantime, I could mind read him. I don't know what to do. I mean, I've gotten myself in an awkward situation where I don't think I can take any fight. And I'm just looking around the map aimlessly. But that's a pretty fun time, right? I mean, you're getting a lot of Minecraft scenery. Good Minecraft photography. I'm going the wrong way. Actually, was I going the wrong way? Because I wanted to see 800, 100. I mean, look at normal again. -300, -300. They're going that way. Who could they be looking for? That's odd. They're going -, -. And increasing in that direction. And I'm going pause, increasing in X, decreasing in Z. So whoever's flying, I might find pretty boring. If you're watching this, I apologize. I just don't know what I'm doing, but I don't want to cave. I don't feel like caving, which is gonna get me killed, but I don't mind that much. I don't mind dying all that much. This is a swamp. That means it's a good chance people got apples here. Anyone behind me? No. I'm in the puddle. Doing parkour on the lily pads. That's fine. Someone was here, apparently. I just need to go this way if I want to find flying. But flying might have left me. Oh, I can check where he is again. 890, 200. Well, that's not that much different from where he was before. Does this mean it's Tommy getting apples? Could very well be. We're about to find out. Oh, it's unenchanted fighting. Unenchanted. Zerky. He's at 8%. Oh, that's flying. Well, I just stumbled upon that. Was that Kieran? Kieran? You coming? Toggle jump boost. Can I use this? No. Okay. Oh, that's what he was doing! It makes sense! That's what he was doing! He was getting types, that's why he was up here. Where's Kirim? Yeah, I didn't want to be flying. So I didn't even bother switching. Well, I'm in the water. I don't know where Kieran is. I think it's Kieran. I mean, I can mind read. Yeah, that's Kieran. 7 diamonds. Well, if I can find you, that would be good, in fact. I didn't know Kieran was in Nuzlocke, actually. Today I learned. Or even if it is her, maybe it's someone else on her account? Nah, it's probably her. Where is she anyway? Is she in the forest? I mean, I don't want to go in the forest. She had a type. Obviously, she had a type because she was visible. I could see who she was. Oh, here she is. Is there? Yeah, it is. Well, just got backstabbed by a creeper. Just left things. You left things. Oh, you're poison? Fairy type. You had diamonds. Where are the diamonds? Oh no! Ender pearls. I'm not gonna switch to fairy. That's wait, it said did I say she had 7 diamonds? Where are the diamonds? No, 7 gold. Oh, that's it. Was there a head on the floor that I didn't pick up? Well, your head's even on, who knows? Taking damage? Useless damage? Okay. Okay, heads are disabled, apparently. Well, apparently she was looking for me for a while, so I guess she found me, eventually. Okay, I don't know why I made more crafting tables. I think I have enough. And I don't know why I picked it up, because I think I have enough. Two kills, still unenchanted. Okay, it's okay. Why did I have to find the two unenchanted people? I've been looking for people this whole time. Give me another ender pearl. Please and thank you. Oh, well, yep, there's my quest. Hopefully I don't forget to use it and die. That's where Zeraki was doing the cake thing. To get normal type, I think. Wait, was he normal type? Oh, well, I think a cake is normal type. Is normal still alive? Thinks Len's psychic type. I like how I have two kills right now, but those two kills are not very worthy of being kills, you know. They were kind of unenchanted, and I was psychic in a bow fight, and one of them was on 8%. I might want to mention that. Do I do? I have no idea what to do. I'm so lost right now. Who do I mind read? Fukano. Diamond chest plate? Oh, what type could he be? I want to fight him. He's not flying or... Dragon? Killed two silverfishes. That's... Native? Oh. No, I don't want to go there. That's a distance. Who would do that? Who? Oh, he's dying. Flues. No, it's over that way. Normal, so Sid was normal. Does that mean Flues is dragon? I don't know. I don't know anything in this game. I'm actually so lost. I'm just asking questions that no one can respond to. My Doza has been at 0-0 the whole game. Hasn't he? He's still on 50. Oh, well, see you guys next time.